So, what is the better? KTM TPI fuel injection, transport injection, or the KTM Kehin carburetor bike? So, I was riding this bike for 2 years, and this only for like 5 hours, and difference is very big. So, first, what I can say, this bike on the low revs, it's working like magic. When I compare to this bike also running very good on stock jetting. Also, I had GD jetting, so it's perfect. But this bike on first gear without the clutch, you can almost stop, and its bike is not stalling. Also in second, so this fuel injection is giving the perfect amount of the fuel and oil. It's running so crisp, and so on the low revs, this bike is much better than the carburetor. It's so soft, so smooth, so linear power, and it's very hard to lose the grip. But on this beast, you need to be very smooth on the throttle. And so, this is the better for the low revs. On middle, I'm giving the carburetor for the middle revs. This bike is on the middle, the really smooth, really beast, and it's liking to ride on the middle. And this bike on the middle, it's like it's asking you to go on the top end, so it's working very nice on low end and asking you to go to top end when you're in the middle. So this bike is very nice, but this bike is for me better. But it's not the two stroke, it's like four stroke. It's very complicated bike, and I hate that it has the body, the transport injection, the sensors, the other stuff. It's more expensive, everything, and it's very hard to be mechanic on this stuff. So the injection, the everything is. Also, this Kickstarter, it's very hard to kick. It's like on the four strokes. But this bike, it's very simple, the easiest bike. You need 1 hour to change the piston, to clean the carburetor in 30 minutes, and it's very easy. If you can start bike, it's the fuel or the electric, and it's very easy. But when this bike can't start, you have the big problem. It's too much sensors, the too much other stuff, and it's very hard to know what is problem. So for the easiest bike to work on is this carburetor bike, and this TPI bike is two stroke. It's simple to change the piston, but other stuff, it's not simple. So if you ask me what is more easy to work on, it's the carburetor bike. But this is the future of the two strokes, so for me also this TPI is okay. But if you are buying the used bike, with the carburetor version. So if you need ask me something more, I'm glad to reply to you. So thanks.